Busquets. Daar zou het nog heel spannend kunnen worden, want daar is Berggren. Zo moet je hem natuurlijk gebruiken. 2-3.
Is that like a typical Berggren goal?
Yes.
Why is it?
Because I'm good in those situations to find the space in the box and score a goal, even if there is a lot of people in the box. I'm usually the guy who will find the ball.
Last week you made some more minutes. Is that because you are getting better every week?
Yes, definitely. Physically I'm much more fit than when I came. Mm-hmm. Because I came after the team already had a preseason, and I had to catch up with them, and I think I have done that now.
Do you think you can already make more minutes now than last week?
Yes.
Yeah. Mm. And what kind of time are you thinking about when I say more minutes?
I feel fit to play however many minutes that the coach wants me to play. So yeah, I'm ready.
So you could play a whole match?
I think so.
Okay.
I don't know if I will be tired at the end, but I'm ready to try.
Yeah, mostly young. I still feel young, so we only have Paul, who's getting old, and Wout.
They asked me not to talk about their age, but now you did.
Sorry.
Last week, there was the sponsor night at the club. Mm-hmm. You were kind of the joker of the night. Does that fit your personality?
I like to have a bit of fun, but I wouldn't say I'm the joker.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, but when you say I like to have fun, in what way?
Yeah, well, I think that I feel really good here because we have a lot of players who have a good Dutch sense of humor, and I think it's close to the Danish way. So we like to have a joke now and then and have some fun, and it goes a bit easier here than it did for me in Germany.
Okay.
I think it took a while before my club and my teammates understood when I tried to be funny in Germany, but here I think that we are clicking better.
They have the same kind of humor.
Yes.
Yeah. I also thought I saw you drink a beer that night, which is okay, of course, but normally you see players drink a cola or something.
I have no comment about that.
So it was a beer.
No comment.